since you're making the trip for the first time, let me give you a little, couple of notes on pre-flight briefing, if you will. Through the bridge in the morning, and you know that the locks only cooperate four times a day, both Deep Creek and South Mills, at 8:30, 11, 1:30, and 3:30. The canal itself, it puts you on the bulkhead on the port side of the lock, so the port side of the boat, a couple of fenders out, past the old 30, 40 foot line to the bartender. Yeah, sure. And he'll pass the fender in back down to you. And all you have to do is reel in the line